Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG World. Welcome back to PoE Ruthless mode. Off stream, we played a little bit. We completed Act 7. We just unlocked Act 8 now. Yeah, we are here. We made some small upgrades at the gear, very small. Still have a bad gear, but we'll try to manage. I'm still okay. We unlocked the second golem. I'm using the stone golem now for health regeneration. I'm trying to go here to get some more chaos resistance, because I'm pretty damn weak. Please let me know in the comment below if you have tips for me in Ruthless mode. I have few hundred hours in PoE, but still not experts. Still a noob, still learning the game. It's a very complex game. And yeah, so let's get started. Like, subscribe, of course, if you enjoy the content. Check the channel, we have hundreds of games that we're trying on the channel. Let's go to see the Kingsmarch. We have a ship that just arrived. Let's see the loot.
The ship beckon.
Amber, corn, amber. Wet and pumpkin. I think we go here. What? 300 pumpkin.
Sailor's luck, I am.
Gold. 2 hours only. We'll be okay for this session. And yeah, we go here. Man, what the fuck is here? Holy shit. Thank you. I lost it. That's bad. That's bad. Nothing good. Oh, vitality. Let's explore the whole map. We don't have why to rush. Because we need to clean the load. Here is thieves. Thieves where? I don't remember. Here will be the encampment. Four links helmet. The problem is it's all red. Oh, here is a sand encampment. Yeah, that's good.
The foulest thought.
Dirty dark tongue. Farewell.
Good to see you and San. Why are you still standing there?
Good to see you still.
If San was...
Don't do anything I would.
What I miss on the labyrinth? I can do the next labyrinth, I think, but I'm pretty damn weak. Let's sell some shit. Chaos resistance. I think I will replace that. Wait a second. This helmet. God, oh my God, man. I think I will use these guys. Chaos resistance, lightning. Chaos 8, lightning 23. I really sucks on all the resistances. Let's see. Let's see. One now, thank you. To go that way. All the yellow items I will loot guys to sell. For minion, yeah, we take that. Huh. Some resources. Maybe spiritual. No. Spiritual are the one with the minion bonuses, right? Here, I suppose, need to be a waypoint. Resistances. This shit. Wait a second, there's not a...
on yourself, Dodri.
No Pantheon on a... On a... Ruthless. Which is bad.
I've been keen. There is nothing else.
It's a pose.
That's shit, man.
Tell me something. Any charge you might...
That's shit. Maximum life, cold resistance, light resistance. I would keep that. Seven cold resistance. Nah. Wow. That's so damn good. Let me... ...14% to all elemental resistance. I don't have a chaos orb, man. Nah. very hard to make an upgrade in Ruthless.
Be careful.
Very hard. Okay. give me the gold, man. You need a lot of gold for the Kingsmarch. Hell out of here. I need to go back here. Need to find the wings. Let me unlock this fast travel and go back. Need to go on the other side. I remember this place is a pain in the ass. Here we find the wings? The resurrection side? I think yes.
Give it to me quickly.
Loot. Life on hit. That's very good. Life on hit.
How could I have been so stupid? You should have kept him how he was. I would have.
Can use a portal.
I was out, Talakota.
Portal.
Yes, boy. Chaos resistance. Avoid poison. Or void bleeding. I think I'll get more chaos resistance. I have 44 chaos now. Fire, cold, and lightning really, really sucks.
Yes.
That 30% movement speed is very good without in Ruthless, especially because you don't have a movement skill.
Yourself.
I don't know about this. Life and mana. Let's sell some flask.
What's going on?
Don't do anything I would.
more life. Now we go is that boss with energy lightning damage, right?
Clumsy me.
In the chest, sometimes in the chest you find currency.
Still following orders after 3 seconds.
My foot smack!
I really
wow.
Must have my own.
I found my first map. Resistance, avoid poison, avoid bleeding. Maybe a lot of you guys act why I'm using this Spectre. Are very good, these things, at the AoE damage. Man, a lot of gold. That's great. That's great. I finished that area, I think. I still have one more part. I remember there to be one boss here, a big one. Or I need to come later. Resources. What? Let's get the waypoint to Imperial Fields. Need to be a waypoint here. Follow the road. An ore. Holy crap, this shit. Thank you. Vitality, one more level. And here is the waypoint. Get the hell out of here. The Queen Mask. No idea where I'm going. Oh. The Solaris Temple. I still need to go that way. But I think... It's a waypoint here. And I made a lot of gold. I need that. Isn't Solaris Temple 2 it's a waypoint? I don't think in 1 it's a waypoint, honestly. I need to get that waypoint, then I will go on the other side. Oh, it's here. Good. Nice. Now it's a dilemma. I don't know where to spend the next point, honestly. Come on, man. Are you fucking kidding me? 2,400 lives? my first map. Then I don't have elemental resistance. Don't have nodes with elemental resistance. I can get 3% chance here. It's not worth the point, honestly. I really, 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 until now, what's okay, the build. I really don't know where to go now. I really don't need this. I can remove these two if I made a connection here, but I don't need anything. Person. Guys, where to go? Maybe I will focus more on life. Six percent chance to deal double damage. Twelve. These two are the highest points with the damage for minions that I can get, because I still have here 10%, 10 and 10, and yeah, that's all what I can get with minion damage. Thank you. I don't know. Let's get this for the moment. And I need strength, by the way, to upgrade my red. Socket. Let's go on the upper side. I suppose will be a reward at a skill point. Here will be the end of the act, I think.
Shit. I need more mana.
Fucking shit. Lol. No idea how to go there. Damn, that's amazing. Contagion. I don't think I use the contagion, but here will be a lab trial. Hey, that works. Thank you. What is file? Entrance? Here you go.
On the night.
Hey, man. What the heck? What the hell way? One more locker here, one more lever, I think. Yeah. Come on. Wow. To do now. Man. Oh, here.
Allow your wisdom to be tempered by the flames of the past.
Thank you.
mana.
I lost it. Are you kidding me? What's here? Back. One more entrance, right? Somewhere. Here you go. The High Garden. Yeah. a lot of blast. And I hate these balloons. Fuck them. Easy this area. I know that entrance. Let me see what is here. Pools of Terror. Oh, I remember. It's it's from Pantheon. Yeah. Holy moly.
Death, the I love all my zombies. Yugel was a caution.
I like the taste of this divine spark.
Smooth,
flavored with fear.
Good, I got my zombies back. Here is the end. I think yes. Basically, this area was for the Pantheon, and it's optional if you don't have Pantheon and the plus. And I remember I found a skull gem some time ago. Oh, is so, that contagion? Yes, another point.
You found them!
Ooh. Fire and lightning, cold and lightning, fire and cold. I think I will take fire and cold.
Good luck to you.
Good luck to you. Well.
What's going on?
Okay, let me solve some things. I need resistances. Fire lighting, regenerate life. Cold. 44 life. 5.4. Are you kidding me? Forty-four life, 5.4 life, but evasion and energy shield. It's a lot better. 45%, 45%. I don't know. I'll keep for that fire resistance just in case I will need. Fuck that, I have a lot of ones. I don't know, it's another weapon with the bonus to minions. Lighting. My god, man. Wait. Okay, I'm here. I can get minion damage. I think I will get this regenerate life or more life. I have a lot of nodes with I will get this. And here I think I will get... increase maximum life if there are no life modifiers on equipped body armor. I don't think I would use... I will use life modifiers. Fire and light, fire and cold, fire and lighting, I think, was a good option. Treasury. No more gold. Yeah, keep this chest. For lightning resistance. Let's level up fireball. Why not? Why not? Yeah, let's go to drop some gold. Kingsmarch.
There you are.
There you are. What a great maid, man. Oh, I need...
Who's that?
Plus one ship. This is what I do. Huh?
Hello
there. 10% increase ore found in areas. But the most important, I think, is the passive. And this is the passive. I need 11,000 gold. Wow. I need a farmer. I need one more farmer, man.
Another beer, damn it.
I do love paperwork.
He's enchanting. What's that?
Hello. Hello, stranger. Good day. Oh, one step closer to the dream.
Can disenchant rare item? Are you kidding me?
Hail.
Wait a second, and I need an enchanter?
Ah, we've got a promising list of picks. Here's the next set. They can start immediately, and I'll get everything filled out later.
Wait. Rare item. Let me take some rare items. Just to test.
What have you got? Great. On it. Always a pleasure. I love this job.
And you get this thaumaturgy dust. And what you can do with this dust?
Oh, it's you. Fair enough.
It's a new resource. Interesting. I don't know. I can add more the yellow items there, you know? Maybe disenchant in the background. We'll see.
Hail. On it. We're on it.
I hope we'll take automatically that item. I hope. Now I don't have money to add anything else. Here. to make bismuth bars. I don't think I will make because I need ore.
Yes, that is a plausible
reason. A good apprentice for Danik.
Make some petrified bars. Because I have a lot of ore. Yeah. And Otter Farmer. Recombinating. Ooh, I need this dust. Recombinating. That sounds very interesting. Have one more farmer. What?
I'll have to train him.
Yeah, everyone is working now. Amazing. Man, I love this league, this mechanic in this league. I think for me it's the best. That's town management. Like Age of Empires in POE. I really love the that things to recruit settlers, to upgrade every building in the town, to unlock new things. I like it. Anyway, enough for today, guys. Thank you very much for staying here, for watching. Comment below if you have tips for me in PoE. What you think about this league, if you play this league. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed the channel. Remember to check the channel. We have 100 of videos with a lot of games that we're testing, playthroughs, etc. Thank you very much. We'll see you next time.